ear is an important organ of the human body. We hear sounds because of the ear. When sound waves fall on the eardrum, it vibrates. The ear can be divided into three parts: outer ear, middle ear, and inner ear. Outer ear or pinna. The outer ear collects the sound waves and passes them through a tube to a cavity that is in the middle ear. Its peculiar funnel-like shape helps to collect and pass the sound into the middle ear. Middle ear, there is a thin membrane in the cavity of the middle ear called the eardrum. When a compression in the sound wave reaches the eardrum, the pressure outside it increases and it gets pushed inwards. The opposite happens when a rarefaction reaches there. The pressure outside decreases and the membrane gets pulled outwards. Thus, sound waves cause vibrations of the membrane. These vibrations are converted into electrical signals which travel to the brain through nerves. Sounds of lower pitch or frequency produces lower vibrations. And sounds of lower volume or amplitude produce less dramatic vibrations. Higher frequency sounds produce faster vibrations. Inner ear. The auditory nerve connects the inner ear to the brain. The inner ear has a structure resembling the shell of a snail. It is called as cochlea. The cochlea receives the vibrations coming from the membrane and converts them into electrical signals which are sent to the brain through the nerve. The brain analyzes these signals. With the help of animation, we learned how we hear using our ears.